Hey, Lincoln, everything back to normal here now. Thank you.
Thank you. Need someone to get this cash out in the bayou. I'm in the bayou and I need transportation.
Hey, I'll get her out to you right away.
I saw a skeleton of that Mexican out here a while back. What's her name? Emma?
Alma, and I believe she's Cuban.
Alma.
Appreciate
Emma,
it.
Your mama. The woman scares the fuck out of me. Shit. There's a lot of stuff here.
Huh? Sound of trouble right there.
Hey, it's me. Don't shoot.
What? Devil's working here. And what?
Huh? I got a bad feeling about this. Huh?
fucking weird.
Gotta show up sometime.
Retarded puppy even knows where he don't belong. This ain't the place for you, son. You need to get gone.
Huh?
It was Dad. Huh?
Hey, Lincoln, you ever hear what happened to Greco? Hey, Lincoln, that prick Greco threw me out on my ass. Didn't give a shit I got a pregnant wife at home. Nice to be back on the job is all I'm saying.
I can go.
Fuck it. You get that truck?
Yeah. Let me guess. You need more?
As many as you can find. Anything you grab helps us get this operation going. I thought I'd forgotten this song.
You're from Cuba?
Goddamn pain that this grandmother of mine. She sent this fucking mental time bomb. He was playing when the policia came for my parents. The old man wasn't political. Hell, he was a clerk in the government. But he had this drinking bud in the city, Mr. Roberts. White guy, always around.
And I bet that motherfucker was real political.
He slipped out of the country before Castro started putting down spies and traitors. My folks, though, not so lucky. Or smart. My papa, they shot right there. My mama. I don't know.
So just you and your grandmother got out?
One old lady and a screaming brat pissing all over herself, weren't worth the bullets or the trouble.
You ever think about going back for your mother?
A few years ago, I heard she was at the Pinos before it shut down. Nothing after that. Sometimes I think you and Vito got the right idea. Fuck the past and kill every motherfucker that gets in the way of what's coming next. But I want to know. I want to know what happened to her. If she's still alive. So maybe I will set aside enough money to smuggle myself back in and see what I can find. Put that part of my life to rest. Keep the trucks coming, Lincoln. We're hitting the motherlode here, my friend. I just got off the phone with some scumbag who's trying to get into my pantalones. Idaho gave me heads up with some big rigs that are carrying high-end products. Get them, bring them back to me, and it will be like money grows on trees.